Are you gonna download Duel Links on your phone so you can enjoy Yu-Gi-Oh, but
no.
Also appreciate Storm? God damn it, Adam. I wanna play Yu-Gi-Oh Story! Hey, do you wanna play this game that has Yu-Gi-Oh Story? No, I don't wanna do that.
Nah, I want it to be in one game. Game completely. And that'd be the game that's current.
Duel Links is current! Except the board is limited. I don't know why. It's, I guess because it's faster.
Look at you and your alien magician.
Dark magician? Blue skin. Rude?
No, his blue skin. He's
oh,
not human.
Oh my god. You're not human!
Well, sometimes it feels that way.
Hey, look, you got up to the deer rank. I'm proud of you.
Yeah.
Oh, this is so much easier to play on a controller. Oh, and you have card sleeves? Oh, this pro is gonna kill me.
It's not gonna be that bad, but it
might. It might. No, this is about to be real bad. I've made mistakes. Adam's been playing longer than me.
Not that much longer, but a little bit.
I don't even know what the fuck that is!
You don't deserve that card.
What did you just do? Get the hell out of my hand! Rude? I don't even know what the fuck you just did.
Summoning dragons, are ya? It's your dragon deck. I got some blue eyes out there. See what you're doing.
God damn it, Adam.
Hmm. You struggling over there?
Yeah. Thank you.
I see you canceling out my effect at a card I've already used.
Shut up!
My turn.
Oh my god.
She's not a true fan. She's no. She doesn't know what she's doing.
I do wonder. I'm placing my card face down and ending my turn.
Okay.
I'm summoning Exodia.
That's not how that works. The fuck is Jelly Cannon?
Why?
Get your horse shit out of here.
Okay.
What the fuck is that? God damn it! Excuse? What the fuck?
This is not gonna be like an easy match. Like, I hope you, like, this is gonna be a grind.
No, it's fine, it's fine. I came slightly prepared.
Good, I like your strategy, just constant resurrection of the dragons.
Oh my god!
Oh, I didn't even realize it was...
Still your turn? Yes, it's still your turn.
Yeah. Okay. Interesting.
Gotta stop hurting my cute dragons.
Oh, yeah.
Throws out black hole. I fucking hate you.
That's why we can't have nice things.
I can see that.
That's why you can't.
No, don't worry about it. It's fine. Hi, Hamban. I'm fighting Adam to the death. I'm gonna send him to the Shadow Realm. Or he's gonna send me to the Shadow Realm, whichever comes first. Okay. Are you throwing more of my cards into the trash?
No. I brought that one back.
How does that not count as a special summon then? It's a special summon. Oh, if you tribute summon, okay.
Yeah.
Gotta get your hands on those cards that do both. Was it my turn? I thought it was your turn. God damn it. I appreciate the game has a warning. It's just like, hey, you haven't done anything. What are you there?
Yeah.
That's nice. I'm sorry, I don't have any cards. Rude. What did the maiden ever do to you?
Get that shit out of here. Hanging over your graveyard. There's, oh, you switched out your portal thing. Okay.
Yeah.
That's cool.
I don't quite know what they are.
Portal voodoo doll thing, so it's like almost.
Okay. Kind of a weird thing to have done.
Yeah.
Look at him.
Went on the field. It's weird that my call of the haunted is a continuous trap. Just like the
yeah, but you can't reactivate it. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's why I try not to use those. I only use the ones that also get removed from the field. I think.
Yeah.
Call of the Haunted is one of those where they didn't think it through. I'm just like, yeah, this one should have also left the field.
Yeah, I need to switch it up for like Monster Reborn. It's doing that really.
Sort of, because like that's only you only get one.
Yeah.
Alright. Bye. God damn it! That poor dragon. God damn it. My God. The actual fuck.
With your only monster too. Yeah. That was a good match though.
Good game.
You had another deck that you wanted to try there?
Yep. Ready?
Are you going to be playing the Elder Ring all weekends?
It'll be half an hour.
Cool. We watched the video that you and Joey sent. We enjoyed it.
That was so funny. Oh my god.
So was that you guys doing the raid? Is that what that was?
No, the raid is next weekend. That was just...
Sticking around.
Yeah.
I didn't deserve that though.
Okay.
I didn't deserve anything at all.
You're trying to lure him down there.
I was just like, hey, jump down there.
That one looks familiar.
Bonchon? Five guys? Okay.
I see who you're pulling in there. Well, 1-5, guys.
Regular.
Gross. You never go regular. Cheeseburger.
It's a cheeseburger from Five Guys, Adam, with ketchup and mustard. Yeah. I want 2 patties.
Yeah. 2 patties. It's a lot of grease. A lot of grease in that option right there.
Eh.
You can soak through your bag.
Alright, I'll row tomorrow.
Good. Rowing's good.
Ow. Aw, what did she ever do to you?
I'm sorry, getting in these guys. You got too many over there.
Adam?
Mm-hmm.
It's waiting for you.
It's waiting for you.
Oh, is it really? God damn it.
There you go.
Oh, okay. I'm just like, there's no way you were prepared to stop things in my trash.
if you have things you are trying to activate, sir, we are going to put something to that.
Yeah, no, it's fine. But I don't know what that does. Oh, that's a good card.
With my current deck, that's a very good card for me. It's on you though.
I know, I'm thinking.
Okay, just making sure.
Yeah.
It's so easy to tell that it's not on yourself and whatnot in this game, so.
Weddings are stupid expensive, Adam.
Yes, yes they are.
We were looking at a place and it was like, oh, that looks nice. And it's just like, it typically is this amount of cost. And I'm like, all right, that's not bad. And then we requested a quote, and what we got back was a lot higher than what they said the prices usually are. And I was just like, this is some horseshit.
Mm-hmm.
And they're just like, and that doesn't include catering. And I'm like, all right, well, fuck you too.
Yeah. Weddings get very expensive. But I mean,
about to just crash someone else's wedding.
Small, yeah, depends how small or big or, and there's ways to make it pretty cheap and whatnot. But, yeah. Back again.
Oh, goddamn. That little shit.
That little shit.
It's weird that it flashes main phase 2 when I click end turn. Like, don't show main phase 2. I'm skipping main phase 2, clearly.
That is definitely quite the interesting card there. Did that card appear in the anime, I wonder?
Yeah.
It just seems very familiar.
Yeah.
Who
There's a few that? Of them. Trap Dude, I think?
And they're in, like, Duel City?
Battle of Duel City, yeah.
Okay.
Or... maybe it was Yami Bakura, because I think he's the one that summons the cursed mask beast. It has like all of the masks on a single monster, not just that single one. Because there's like three magic cards that all do different things.
Interesting.
God! Damn it, Adam!
Can't be having nice things.
Yeah, I can see that. God damn it. That's not the card I need. I'm a pain in the butt. All because you were throwing my shit away. I'm just like, he doesn't need that. You were wrong. I needed that. I needed that real bad. We didn't really talk about Destiny. I beat it on Legendary.
Yeah,
it was good fun.
I'm super proud of you on that. Did you get a cool armor set or what happened?
Not armor set, but armor like level. So it already boosted me quite a bit. I only have like 7 more levels to go before I hit the one of the caps.
Cool. But it's gonna be grind to get that one.
Not really. Like
okay. Cool.
But getting further than that, it will be.
So you've already knocked out the new story. You've got your raid coming Saturday.
Next Saturday. I made a mistake.
Next Saturday. Is there any like other new content coming out with this expansion, or is this it?
There's a season pass that's out. The season, whatever story that is currently running alongside the story mode.
Mm-hmm.
So like that'll develop week to week for the next 3 months.
Okay.
There's still a lot of side missions and side quests that I didn't do yet. That also apparently include more story. I still have more things to dive into. And then like most story expansions, more story will, not a lot, but will activate after the raid. God damn it, Adam.
Did you need that?
Yes! On the field, not in my hand!
Oh. I gave it back to you at least. Then. Could have been worse.
I don't think it can be worse.
We could find out.
Goddamn jerk.
Yeah.
It's Sphere Karibo.
Cool.
God damn it, Adam.
Getting down to the end. Almost there. Stay steady. Stealing is wrong. Just stealing is wrong.
Oh! I can't kill you, can I? Because you have to get a hit twice.
Yeah.
Stupid card.
Gosh, it's been so long since I've seen it relinquish me read through his thing again. Uh-oh. So you gotta knock out the equipped guys first and whatnot.
Yeah, that's right, Adam. It's every standby phase.
Mm-hmm. No, I saw that.
And in Duel Links, I run three of these.
That's good. That's good.
But I didn't have enough materials to make three. Because for whatever reason in this game, this is a common card. In the other one, it's a rare. I'm just like, oh, alright, well, I was lied to.
It's weird that it just across different games, but...
Yeah, like, there was a trap card that I have in Duel Links that's considered a super rare. So I'm like, oh, sweet, I have plenty of super rare material. I'll be able to make three of these. I load up this game, and I'm like, alright, I'm gonna go craft it. And it's like, nah, that's a normal. And I'm like, what? I don't have the materials for that. Yeah, and then if they're not in the trash, you can't bring them back to life.
I don't know that. see if this works. So the effect is not by the standby phase, it's constant all the time. That's interesting.
For the pumpkin princess?
Mm-hmm.
Or pum princess, the princess of pumpkin, of ghosts. Pumpkin, I'm just gonna call it pumpkin princess. Nah, that's too much of a mouthful.
Yeah.
The pum princess, the princess of ghosts.
But if I do this, I still have that Hall of the Haunted card hanging out in the field. It might come in handy just leaving it hanging around.
Thank you. God damn it. Hey! Hey, that's not right. that's not your car.
That's not your car. Let's see here. Let's take this guy. What's up?
You don't know what it is. See, you don't know how much attack or defense it has.
Well, I do. I can see it.
Why is it not showing it to me? That doesn't make any sense.
It's a secret.
And you don't know that.
It's for me to know and for you to find out.
Oh. I'll take this card that's face down. You know, the card with zero attack.
I'm surprised it didn't give it to me, though. Like, I'm surprised it didn't give me the... Oh.
No, if you don't know what it is, it won't. You don't flip it over.
I do know it. It showed me what it was.
Oh, that's too funny.
The biggest misstep there in my strategy is when you owned my card just...